Mr. Stephen Hare.
Come on. He's out.
Yeah.